it's Cricket from the Coat Hangers, and you're listening to Drop the Mic.
We open up against Michigan in 2 weeks, so coach has got me hitting the bench pretty hard.
Shoot.
How much is a lot? I'm putting up 3 handy.
Ian, you're 18 and you've never had a girlfriend. That's how people wind up getting gay.
I don't think that's really how it happens. And anyway, there is a girl.
Where'd you meet her?
Online.
What? Don't you watch Dateline? She's probably a guy.
Maybe. But what if she's not? You know, she doesn't even want me, okay? She wants him.
What was I supposed to tell her? That I make minimum wage dresses a donut?
Ian, why you gotta work the mouth when you talk to me? Sorry, it's a habit. Holy buckets. She wants me to give her the...
You roll up in a 69 GTO, she's not gonna care what you look like.
So how's it feel?
Feels pretty good. Need some help?
No offense.
Oh, right, because I'm Amish, so I wouldn't know anything about your 69 GTO judge. 455 big block Ram Air. Well, good luck with the future ride, spaceman. Let's make some music, make some body, find some models
for wives. Put your hands on your head.
I can't move the other arm.
Who said that?
I can't move the other arm. Sir, I'm not resisting. It's foam, sir.
The big Mexican won't go down.
Welcome back to our humble podcast. We're your hosts, James Warney, Diego Luna, and I, Wesley Swanson. Tonight we have a very special guest of Diego.
Yeah, it's so I have an assistant, and she... I decided to bring her on.
Professional over here.
I'm professional now.
Whoa.
And I decided to bring her on the show, and I would want her to introduce herself.
Hey, Seth, I'm Bree.
She actually has a podcast. I don't know if you want to talk about your podcast as well.
Yeah, I'm on another podcast. We're noobs at this, so we're just like getting into it. It's called The Souse.
Okay. Nice name.
Yeah. Thanks. Yes. People could see how my cool face, but not face, hand motions. That'd be cool too. But so far, it's coming along good. We got the YouTube channel up and everything.
Cool.
We did a 6th podcast today. We actually did a quarantine one.
Oh, wow, nice.
So we all were webcamming each other and recorded it. And it was like they are on the end where they got quarantine and I'm the worker. So we're just kind of changing info on that.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Awesome. What's up, guys?
Nothing.
A lot of weird shit has been going on in this past week.
Just since, quarantine phase.
Since our our Freddy Got Fingered episode ruined the world, maybe.
Yeah.
Might have. But we are Drop the Mic, and this is episode 159, All in Bad Taste. Tonight's review will be Sex Drive, courtesy of our own Diego Luna.
Hey.
The film was from 2008, but before we get into that, we'll warm everybody up with our usual segments, starting with pop culture news.
Yeah.
And now for a special news report, brought to you by Drop the Mic.
All right, James.
All right, so a very popular character from the Star Wars cartoon show on Disney Plus is making her way to the Mandalorian as Rosario Dawson is going to be playing Ahsoka Tano.
Yes, I saw that.
I don't know,
pretty epic.
I thought that was pretty. That's a pretty cool casting.
Ooh, this is gonna be fire. What do you?
I think it's gonna be good. I can see her as I've seen like you know concept art and stuff just from fan made art. Looks good. Are you aware of the character?
No, but I did watch The Mandalorian. Okay,
it's obviously gonna be good because it's.
She appears in Clone Wars, right?
Yeah, that's where
Clone Wars series.
Clone Wars series. Okay.
Oh, but yes, I have seen the character. She's main cool. character, right?
She has like a kind of like two tentacles or whatever.
Okay, yes, I know what you're talking about.
Now. But yeah, that's gonna be cool. What do you think, Wes?
I think it's exciting that they got somebody that's. A big name, essentially, especially, you know.
We get to see her face.
It'd be cool.
Not like the
like Pasquale.
Yeah. Pedro Pascal. Yeah, like, I don't really know if it's you. I don't really buy it.
Yeah.
Pretty cool. What do we got here? So, it looks like the screenwriter for Aquaman 2 has revealed that the film will be taking inspiration from a Silver Age comics that will feature mainly Black Manta as a villain. So I know we got a little taste of him in Aquaman 1. I know it's not everyone's favorite movie or DC movie. I thought it was pretty good. There's a couple scenes that didn't need to be there, but I really liked his character and his development, and I'm excited to see that character grow.
Nicole Kidman.
Yeah.
Was Aquaman.
Yeah, that's your... You positive out of that? Okay. what else do I got here? A little bit of, I think my last bit of news is kind of slow week with everything, the world ending and everything. it looks like Netflix is experiencing outages. So if you're running into problems logging in or
oh, really? In the U.S.? Really?
I think in general, there's so much traffic now going through Netflix that they're having a hard time keeping up with everyone streaming.
I know, I think... If I remember correctly, I read that they are going to downgrade their streaming quality for Europe because the internet's crashing over there.
Yeah, well, they're doing that with YouTube as well.
Okay.
YouTube, as my other part of news, YouTube is doing the same exact thing. They're going to be downgrading.
But I mean, I thought YouTube videos were already compressed, right?
But they're doing it like more. So
it's going to be like watching VHS.
I know they have 4K quality now.
Oh yeah.
On YouTube. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay.
When it can be.
Okay.
When you shoot it in 4K or whatever. Yeah.
I just thought even just uploading, even if you shoot it on a 4K camera and uploading it into YouTube, I thought it's compressed. You know, like that's why when you put people that put albums on there, you're not getting like the full. Quality. What I thought.
No, I think so, but I think it's going to be like more
downgrading it.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay.
So, if you're having problems with Netflix, that's the reason. I don't know. I mean, I haven't had any. I don't know if anyone else has had buffering or anything like that.
I had one bug. It just glitched trying to go down to the next thing, and then it lagged out and then started over.
So that could be. I mean, that could be the little thing that they're talking about as in outages. I don't know. I don't. They weren't really specific.
I just have to hit the try again. Like, there's an error. Try again. Yes.
I've actually been getting that every once in a while. So I don't know if that's just because of everything or I just have shitty internet.
I think all it is everybody's obviously at home, and everyone's on Netflix at the same time because Netflix. Is arguably the most popular still streaming service right now. Everybody has it.
I think it's either that, especially now because like everybody's probably already went through the whole archive thing on Disney Plus.
Oh, yeah.
And Hulu is like there, but it doesn't have like a really solid foundation.
Hulu's like, hey, I'm over here.
I still really don't like their interface.
Like their algorithm or whatever. Yeah.
I don't know. It's just so sloppy.
It's weird. It's like
it's hard to find anything.
Is you know how you can have multiple people like pages?
Oh, like if it counts, yeah.
But they have to be on the same Wi-Fi.
What? Yeah. For Hulu?
Yeah.
No way. Really?
Yeah.
Oh, so they're basically forcing you to give it to only your household.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
shit.
Which is kind of cool. But,
I mean, cool for them.
Yeah.
Maybe.
I'm calling everybody in my house at school.
That sucks.
But you can't do that share, like, hey, I'll change my Netflix for your Hulu type thing.
Yeah.
They're doing that on purpose, right?
Yeah.
I think that's it for my news. It's a little short and slow. So.
Nice. Diego?
I wonder if you have something.
She wasn't prepared. Yeah. Come on, Diego.
Don't throw this on her like that.
I like to, as a gentleman likes to ask, bro. if you've heard, a lot of these streaming services are now giving a month free for this epidemic that's going on.
I didn't know that, really?
Yeah, so certain providers are giving you, like, I know one of my roommates has told me that T-Mobile has given them 2 months for free, YouTube Red or Premium. And I know WWE, their network, is going to be for free until further notice.
Oh, cool.
So, which is cool because, like, you know, it kind of baits people to, like, come to their network now.
And then you can kind of get a taste of what it is.
It's like
and then,
sampling.
Yeah.
They took away sampling at Costco. Now they got to do it for this quarantine.
Yep, exactly.
And I know, like, YouTube is, I'm not sure if YouTube had jumped on it, but I'm sure they will jump on it soon.
Or eventually, yeah.
Yeah. So there's a lot of streaming services on there. So if you guys, don't have, are bored or don't have anything to watch, you know, there's a lot of free stuff out there.
Yeah.
And also, Matt Damon is slating to be the Joker. That's where Warner Brothers are aiming at with
Matt
this
Damon.
New...
What's Matt Damon? Oh, Matt Damon.
Yeah.
No
Matt
way.
Matt Damon.
No
with
way.
With the success of Joker, they're aiming for Matt Damon to play the Joker.
I don't know about that one.
In this new comic art that's coming out with...
applesauce, bitch.
called The White Knight. So, okay. So that's with the title, Batman White Knight. That's the working title that's going on with that project.
For what project?
Part 2 of Batman?
I think either Part 2 of Batman or another part.
Like a standalone Batman?
Standalone Batman movie.
And they're calling it Batman White Knight?
Yeah. Hmm. It's a new comic strip that's going on. So.
Okay, alright.
Wait, so he's... I'm confused. He's playing...
They might elaborate on it more. I just saw the article and they just explained...
But you're saying he's being looked at for Joker?
Yeah, he's being approached as a Joker.
See, I would still go with Johnny Depp over Matt
Damon. Like a million
all the
times.
Way, all day.
I can't, Matt Damon, I can't go, like, no.
I can't see Matt Damon doing this.
Did you see the fan art for Bill Skarsgård as a Joker?
Yeah. shout out to Vic sent me that and he was all mad and was like, how did you guys not say that on the show? And I was like, yeah, because that's too on the nose. I don't want to
see a clown before.
I don't want to see that. Like, yeah. Pennywise is a global thing, and you're going to just... And he's like, well, our buddy, our DJ, was like, yeah, well, you act like people don't get typecast every day. But I'm saying, personally, that's not what I want to see. I wouldn't want to see him play. Are you into that?
No, I just thought it looked cool.
I mean, yeah, of course. Boss Logic always does great stuff. But I don't... Like, as a serious role... And they're both under Warner Brothers. It's just like you're not even trying.
Right,
like, can we get out of the wheelhouse a little bit, you know? Like, I don't know. That's just me. I'm being the contrarian tonight.
Yeah. Hey, nice. Hey, that's cool, man. Weinstein.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if you guys have heard, he contracted...
Maybe there is a God.
No, right.
He contracted the coronavirus under... when he was
in prison somehow.
So
not that anybody cares because fuck that guy.
Yeah.
Right? He gets a 25 to life sentence, which is a life sentence for him because he's like 70 something.
Yeah.
Anyway, on top of that, he gets sick with this devastating virus while already in quarantine. So
points to karma.
Yeah. Fuck that guy.
I was just looking it up. The White Knight is going to be a limited series.
Yeah. On
probably HBO Max or something.
Yeah.
Because it's a Warner Brothers property.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Which I'm still wondering if they're going to drop HBO Max on us soon.
I appreciate the quick keyboard skills.
Yeah, I just want to look that up because I wanted...
You're like, what?
Yeah. I was like, what? Matt Damon, I don't do this shit. Diego's lying to me. But I have heard of the White Knight. I have heard of the White Knight comic book series. Yeah. I have a few issues with that one.
Yeah, I wanted to ask him.